One UPS vehicle valued at $25,000, one civilian vehicle worth $16,000, the second floor of the post office, and a coffee shop valued at $60,000. The mayor's gonna have my ass!
Sir, we just got kind of blindsided by the—
You got careless! Now, I don't know how they do things down at that dog and pony show they call the fourth grade, but here we have rules. Jesus, we don't even have guys to question now because you killed them all!
We're sorry.
One more slip-up like that and I'll have your badges, you hear me? Now hit the showers!
Well, 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 if it isn't the super cops.
Hey, Murphy, think they'll let me borrow their G.I. Joes?
Come on, you guys, leave them alone.
Relax, Hopkins.
All fun and games, right? So, tell us, rookies, you, find yourself a little bonus in that house?
A bonus?
Come on, we all skim a little off the top. Oh, or are you too good for that? You think you're gonna waltz in here and clean up the system, is that it?
We just want to be junior detectives.
Look, we all work hard, and we deserve more than the $30,000 a year we get paid. So what if we take in a little on the side?
Yeah, who the hell are you to change that?
I said back off, Murphy.
Why don't you and your rookie friends make us?
That's right,
yeah,
come on,
let's
bring
go.
It.
Come on, bring it.
What the hell is the problem here?
No problem, sir. No problem at all.
Then hit the showers, all of you.
Dude, I don't want to play detective anymore.
Me neither.
It'll get better, you guys.
Better how, dude?
Look, we said we wanted to form a club to protect and serve South Park. We put all this time into it. I mean, what do you guys want to do, huh? Go back to playing car mechanics or laundromat owners?
We were happy playing laundromat owners.
I wasn't. We started playing detective because we wanted our playtime to mean something. Or have you forgotten why you joined the force, Kyle?
Hey, Braflaski's a good cop.
You guys can go back to playing laundromat owners if you want, but I'm not going to give those kids playing the FBI a chance to laugh at us. I'll see you guys at school tomorrow.